Yeah. Upon my head, my head, from by all the wind blows, I open my eyes, I just let them go. I love my life, but I hate yours. It's a waste, no chase can catch me off of my wake. I'm riding it out for as long as I can. Takes the salt, but water hits my fins. I began to subconsciously deliver a sliver of life for the god of dirt to no other. Let the sprinkle on the rock to form another plant, resignating where it can't in the crack form by the end sedimentary. And at this moment of time, I'd like to show you the side of my moon. A different orbital grasp of weight. I taste my health in my dreams. No wealth, although it seems green don't mean a thing. It's a piece of paper coming in between your happiness and disastrous transition. I'd like to introduce you all to addiction. It's quite apparent, even if it fades. Escaping the walls of these escapades, a statue stands in awe in a different grade of sand. I know the man I am, so I will never fall off. I made rap, squat, and cough. It's all in what you watch, never fall. Only the thoughts in my brain. I never knew they could stay the constant or remain. It's like since the first day I heard a beat, I lost focus from my eyes, but I felt my feet surging to my toes, grasping each hi-hat as it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The lights are down, everything seems so frightening now. All I can do is write these verbs and nouns. You've all made it personal now. The only thing I think about is hurting you, and now I'm gonna... Nah, fuck that. You wanna be worth the bloodstained shirt? I'd rather you stay alive so I can continue to lurk in your dreams. Picking apart the scenery, making shit laugh through its contemporary stage. Fuck your 50 shades of gray. Anyone who reads it is a stupid whore. I'll show you what's in store. I lock you all in a room and burn that shit down. I see sex still matters when you're drowning from the flames. The shame spreads like oxygen. What I came with is a kit. Inside of it I keep a few useful tools, like a match, gasoline, and a pistol for the ones who try to run. Sorry, I don't know why I find this shit fun. It just eases my brain to think about you useless fucks getting hurt. And for that 1 second, I feel like all the problems are gone.